Ah! an extremely acoustic setting with real stories and real people. Everything about us is expressed in our music, you know, our personalities, our lifestyles, our values,
our hormones,
everything that we're going through at that particular time.
I feel more fortunate to get to work with my mom because we both know each other so well. We know each other's fears, our insecurities, we know each other's strong points. And no matter what's going on during a rehearsal, we lock in. And she's a great person to be around because I think we feed off each other. You love me?
We do what we do because we love to be together. We love to travel. We love to meet you all. We want to thank you for the best years of our lives.
I mean, this is awesome.
Sometimes it's hard to be in the public eye when you're the Judds because you have to wear clothes that match. And we can't have food fights in public anymore. If we do, we get rid of the name choir. I just want to let you all know that coming from, and I've said this many times, but I have to reestablish the fact that being 24 can sometimes be rough, but country music allows you to be yourself, which I think is really great. That's why we do what we do. The songs that we sing are real to us, because country music is about the real, we call it the poetry of the common man.
Real music for real people.
Exactly. And it's great to be in the world of country music because it's the best, and we want to thank you all for letting us be in it. Once again.
Do this song, Guardian Angels, because the Bible tells us they're real and they're all around us right now.
I got you guys, and that's all that matters for me. I love you, and you will always be my favorite partner.
Stop cutting onions around me.
An emotional day.
Baby, bless you, Michigan.